backup, and restore project. ABT Site offers the possibility to create a backup of the configuration and restore projects in any time, even if created from other ABT Site installations. Note that, if the XWorks Plus or Apigee are installed on the same machine as ABT Site, the backup is not possible from ABT Site itself. The file destination of the backup is previously defined in the settings of ABT Site. To create a backup of the current project, go to Project, select the project, right-click, and Archive Project. This operation will generate a file in the destination folder defined in Settings. The file name is composed by the name of the project itself and the date and time related to the backup generation. The extension of any backup is .abt-archive. This file can be now restored again in the same machine or even shared with others, restoring the project on other ABT Site installations. To restore a project backup, just go to the project area, right-click anywhere in the operation field, and select Restore Project. The system automatically searches for an available backup in the archive folder. Every project is password protected. You can restore and also overwrite a project without a password. But you still need the password of the project to open it. So, we recommend to be sure you have the right password before overwriting the project.